is DragonMasters525, and welcome to episode 8 of my Paper Mario Thousand Door playthrough. Right now, we're in front of a boss, and we're actually going to go some shit up. So, let's see this. It's this man. Let me see. That thing's gotta be around here somewhere. Wow, what's that? Whoa, sounds like a mob. Better clear out. So it seems like we have to go and get that orb. Get the 100 pieces. Because I don't want to do any of this again. Let me tell you, dude, I will actually just lose my shit. Star baby, I'm like moist, dude, the moistest one. Yeah, let's go, baby. Look, dude, the crystal star. It's wintergreen flavor. Wow, Mario, check it out. There's a crystal star. Score. Oh no. Going to from us. Hey, you. I see you, jerk. Mario. It's that weasel. Man, am I lucky or what? Why am I just kidding? Oh, you say you need a crystal star, Lord Crow? Falls right in my lap. Still, this is humiliating. You shouldn't have been able to escape that cell. So for insulting my awesome trap, I'm gonna repay you with a little present. You know what it is? I don't like where this is going, guys. Oh, just a little something I like to call a remote time bomb detonator. Let's get a bulk bomb. Is this to bury those early keys that will sound fun? Or enjoy your final minutes inside the game. That's how I'm going. There's a timer?
Run, bitch!
Bro, it feels like I'm in the episode of 24 hours. Oh, yo, cheater alert. Wee woo wee woo. Yo, what? Bro, I can't. Dude, what is this? It like turned into a speedrun of some sort. I don't even speedrun. Bro, time's clicking on the top. Bro, I mean, time's ticking on the clock. I don't got time for this bullshit. Yo, that guy just like beat up his like his health. Dude, that's insane. Goddamn. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. I know where I gotta go. Time sink, dude. Too fast and furious. Come on. Get it out. Why can't I get in here? Bro, almost got cut by it. By stump. I'm seeing you guys land. Sucks to suck. just in case. No. Oh no! You won't be going any farther than this away. What? Are you nuts? You idiot. What? Calm down. Get off the car. Get off the car. Your hair tickling your brain or what? What the? Ouch! Can't take another step. What a time for a stupid guy to start acting up. Well, time's ticking, dude. You high head open, you think you're fighting me, I can shine my beam. Stop my finger. You aren't going anywhere. You guys are nuts, you know that? Oh, well, I guess I'm gonna shut off this title. That makes sense, I think. Okay, you guys, warm pummeling coming up with extra fists, another fist, that's it. Yeah, yeah. Is Dr. Eggman now? Whoa! Oh, wait, Magnus Von Grapple. Magnus Von Grapple! Time for technological progression. What is that? Bro, this man got into a whole ass mobile suit. This is a Gundam. It's in the Gundam. Are you crying yet? Yeah, sorry, but this thing isn't on the tissues. Well, Magnus Von Grapple has the effect on me for a total mind carry. Anyway, it's about to go. Check out the power of this bad boy. Whoa, he is powerful. Still, something about his own freak just doesn't seem right to me. Keep your eyes open. Can't do this fight. There's a fight in this fight. Just the Magnus himself. That's Magnus Von Grapple. I don't know about both by the Exons, but from Max HP is 30, attack is 2, defense is 1. The most effective attack is the one that takes advantage of its size, this above its summon. You can also shoot out its fist, which super gnarly rocket punches. Its fists have max HP of 2 and attack 4 and defense of 0. Its fists are super powerful, so it's best to knock them down fast. The thing about this robot is I can't tell if it looks cool or really stupid. I agree. I agree. That works. Here it comes, suckers. Magnus Von Grapple. Oh. Wait! Whoa, that guy's square up to you. My boat! Fuck, it could have pressed me on time. My munching. But no, Magnus von Grapple. How could we lose? I remember this losers. Losers? I won though. Lord Crump summons us. Yes. Was that great? Or what? Oh, what? They're gone. This place can go back to being the peaceful place I remember. It's like, oh, yeah. Let's go. Alright there, Mario. You can have the Emerald Star. The Crystal Star that resides in this tree. Crystal Star time, baby! Got it. Guys, we got the second Crystal Star. Doing this special move, clock out. Clock out. And a cat there.
Hold up. I need my narrator voice.
Ready, narrator voice coming in hot. And so, after pummeling Lord Crump, Mario obtained the second Crystal Star. With Exodus gone, peace once again prevailed throughout the great tree. The boggling woods echoed with the puny songs of joy. But this may not be the last of our hero. Here's from the vile Exodus. It will surely continue to stand in Mario's way and try to put a stop to his efforts. Yes, I would like to say my name.
On the next chapter of Mark.
Hey. What? Say that again. You can't get in touch with Gord Krump. You're correct, sir. You're investigating now. You should hear anytime. Sir Grotus, please allow me to enter. Yes, what is it? I have a report, sir. Crystal Star is in Boggy Woods, has apparently been taken by Mario. What? You must be joking. What about Lord Krump and the Shadow Sirens? I'm sorry, sir. Unfortunately, Mario laid a beating on all of them. Disturbing, this Mario character. What kind of... Speak up, X-Knot. What is the status of the other Crystal Stars? I apologize, sir. We're still searching for the other Crystal Stars, unsuccessfully so. We knew of three of them. Hooktail's Castle, Boggy Woods, one we got in Rogue Fort. That means there are four Crystal Stars left out there, and we will have them. Keep looking so that Mario won't beat us to the punch. Yes, sir.
X-Nuts! Yes!
As I suspected, there's no reason to doubt that Mario has the map. He must. Listen up, you. I want you to keep a close watch on what Mario does from now on. Absolutely, sir.
X-Nuts, out.
Mario, I loathe you.
He loathes me.
Aw. He loathes me.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell him that ice, you know what I'm saying? Mm. Got a can of green tea and...
Tastes so aesthetic.
Oh, Mario, did you even read the mail I sent you? I wonder so many things. I wonder how everyone is doing at the castle. Will you ever dance at the mushroom ball again? What will become of you? Don't worry, Peach. Doesn't seem to open. Maybe we'll see some love action between, Oh yeah, the guy's name's Tech. Oh, is this Tech's doing it again? Bro, some Princess Peach. Hey, I love action, dude. It's like an isekai. This is where I gotta go? It doesn't work. No. I'm going down the hall. Making my way downtown. Hello, Princess Peach. I am glad you came. That mail I sent to Mario, did it reach him alright? Yes, I can confirm that Mario received the mail. Is that so? Well, good. So what do you want from me today? Is there more you want to know of? And know more of life? You expressed regret earlier that you would not be able to dance at a ball correct. Excuse me. Were you eavesdropping? I am sorry, Princess Peach. I have been ordered to keep surveillance on you. But it is odd. You said that I had an impulse to dance with you as well. How am I supposed to use this impulse inexplicably? Is inexplicable. I must find what caused it. Find out what caused it? There's no reason behind such a feeling, Tech. Wanting to do something together is part of love. I know it. But then again, you are, well, a computer. Princess Peach, please dance with me. Wait, just a minute. What am I supposed to do? You say you want to dance, it's just so bizarre. I mean, how in the world can I dance if you have no arms, or feet, or moves? Would this be acceptable dance substitute? Oh my goodness, is that me? Did you create that? Oh, alright, I guess. I must say though, it's going to feel weird dancing with myself. Press the button as they display the screen. Okay. Hey. Hey. Dancing. Oh, so dancing with myself. Ooh, I got the moves. Look at the moves. Look at my coordination, bro. We're all meant to dance. Look at the flip. Oh, tag. Spin me around, tag. Bro. Thank you, Princess Peach. That was very fun. Just a moment. Fun? Is that impulse I feel, the concept known as fun? Tag, are you okay? Princess Peach, I will fulfill my promise to you. Please use my communicator. Use the keyboard to send whatever message you want. Cause I'm dancing with myself, dancing with myself, I'm finished, Tag. Could you send it? The messages have been sent. Please go back to your room. I want to analyze the data from this dance immediately. The data that I thought was fun. You're a weird computer. No, you're mistaken. I am the world's best and only perfect computer. Good night, Princess Peach. Night night. Cause I'm dancing with myself. Save? Yes. Of course I wanna save. I definitely want to save all my progress. Hey, Bowser time, baby. I'm pretty sure it's just up ahead here. Right as usual, Lord Bowser. I just got worried that Princess Peach was spotted in the town up ahead. Good, yes, very good. Then I'm off. These fools don't know what's coming.
My lord, you're so super!
You can tell it's Bowser now? Ready to roll. Hey, come back here. Oh hey, welcome to Petalburg, and hi everybody, hi. What it was, yes, hi chicken. I have my new friend in you. What I do need though, it's Princess Peach. Now where is she? Tell me this instant. Her guys are over there. Bingo, Princess Peach. I found you, my princess. I Bowser, the mighty king of my dreams. Now, I'm into that silent treatment. You're coming into my castle with me. Meh, clearly she's so overcome with joy that she's even less useless. The mind of a maiden is more rather complicated than meh. I see, how refined, how elegant, it's awesome. I suppose I can live with the silent princess. I might even have its perks, you know. No. My life's treasure. I'd rather die than give up my life size for the first. Lol. Poster. Oh my goodness me, I didn't see that coming. Great, just great. Now I look like the huge mighty king of guys who talks to posters. Ha! Dummy. Of course I want to save. Let's save! thank you, Mario, for everything you've done. We can go back to our peaceful way of life now. You know, son, now that we get right down to it, I'm kind of sad to see you go. I do love, pontificating. What does that even mean? So come on by whenever you want to sit and chat a while. Yes, please come back and visit. We'll watch for you. We'll work together from now on to prevent anything like that from happening again. Thanks for showing us how to stick together, Mario. Good luck with the Crystal Stars. Well, I'm sure we'll be back again at some point. Yeah, definitely. Take care, guys. See you soon. See you, Mr. Mario. That's it. That's the end of the chapter. Wow, feels like a lifetime ago, dude. Feels like we just finished like an anime arc, dude. Damn, the story's so good. Hey, you hear that? Someone's mailing me. Dear Mario, I'm sure you're very concerned about me. Please know I'm fine. I'm actually more worried about you. The friends who kidnapped me are searching desperately for the Crystal Stars. I'll try to learn what I can about them. I'll email you again if I uncover anything, okay? You must know I miss you lately. I dreamt about our days back in the castle. I hope you spend carefree days there again soon. Princess Peach. Aw, isn't that sweet, Mario? He's like, oh. Might as well... Oh fuck. I am okay with this. Smash time. Now I can use the beauties more often. Fuck. Jeez. It's so cheap. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Talk to the wizard dude, and... What is that for? It should be the right way. Oh, wait.
I gotta go. Wait, I think I might. Oh, yo, this is for Flurry. Give me that chest. Happy Heart P. Sweet. Alright, here's from the next location. Next location coming up right now. Okay, I really want to do the trials, but I think I might do like a separate, like a side series for that, you know, on the channel. Here we go again, Mario. Let's see that crystal star. Nice. I wonder where we're going next. Could be pretty awesome. Yo, it's an orange star. The location of the crystal star have been recorded on your magical map. There it is, the resting spot of the next crystal star. Totally awesome. It looks like it's pointing somewhere up in the sky. Huh? What could that mean? That means that we leave this town thousand old woods for an attack. And that door has been sealed shut for 1,000 years by the crystal stars. In order to open that seal, we have to muster the power of all the crystal stars. But the question is, why did they seal the legendary treasure away to begin with? I mean, were they just trying to keep it from being stolen or what? No, that's not... What? That's not what? I don't know. Sheesh, Professor. I'm sorry, so sorry. I know that the treasure was sealed away around the time the town was destroyed. The problem is, no one was even sure that that was caused... What it was that caused the town's demise. Damn, that was a tongue twister. All that's written is, this darkness stole the sky and the cataclysm went down. I must research this more, assuming we just make the world, you know, say it. No, I don't, but whatever. How about the next crystal star then? It's like it's floating on the magical map. Very interesting. Perhaps it's pointing to the floating town of Blitzville. There's a stunning arena there where great warriors engage in various battles. Ostensibly, families go there on vacation to Long Island to enjoy the fights, but behind the scenes, there is just people in the world wager on the mounts. It's like floating. Well, how are we supposed to get there then? A special boat flies there, the pressure rope plays several times a day. The problem is getting us to get tickets through certain channels. What channel? Stop being serious. How do we get seats on the ship? I don't know because we don't have much choice. We're on the street, is all the tickets go through Dodge and Bianca on the west side. Head west, you will of course make Plaza and you'll reach the west side of town. The part of town is under the control of Don Pianta and Don Pianta says to get ahead. Apparently, Don Pianta makes pretty regular jobs over to Pittsville. So no problem, just go meet this Don Pianta guy and we'll be on our way. It may sound easy, but he's a silly boss, folks. The room is far more scary. Don Pianta is a recluse. Just getting an audience with him will be difficult. Okay, sweet. All the allies.
nice. Shazibi. Shazubi. Now he won't be so doggy. Alright. Before we save, before we finish this episode, we do need to go to the shop and get I can't be distracted with Luigi right now. Come on, is my lenses here? Gave her the contacts. So if you didn't know, you're supposed to give her, so you're supposed to break her contacts, and then order them through the store, and then buy for her, and then give them back to her in order to get to the west side. That's how you meet Don Pianta and all that other stuff. Oh, we don't care about her death, because we need to go to the EP shop. We need to get some stuff. That's sick, the W emblem change Mario's clothes into Wario's clothes. Bro, I want that. Bro, I want that. Aw, dude, dude, that would have been sick. We're gonna hunt for that. But that's the end of this episode. If you like the episode, definitely give a like, subscribe to the channel, turn the bell icon so you can see more videos that I post. And if you like this video or have any opinions of this playthrough or of this Paper Mario Fasten Your Door playthrough, let me know in the comment section down below. This is Keon, signing out.